seafood restaurant. It's called Slapfish.
And it looks delicious.
You really get the story behind the name, though. Slapfish.
Pretty much. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, we're back in the kitchen where the magic happens, right? That's Skylar, Chef Skylar, Chef Jeff here. I noticed that you guys don't actually warm things up. That's crazy. You guys cook it fresh from scratch.
Yep, everything's from scratch. It comes from the ocean to the boat, fly it in, break it down, put it on the grill, send it to the guests.
All right, so what are you guys working on right now? We'll start with Skye. What's Skye working on back there?
Right now, I'm working on a lot.
Okay. I guess that wants to talk.
Yeah, I just want to show you guys how to make our traditional lobster roll, okay? So we start off with some really premium lobster, obviously, okay? We're going to go ahead and put that in our bowl. Have your go ahead and hot. Then we're going to use our house-made lemon mayo. We're going to go ahead and dress that, just like that. After that, we're going to go ahead and grab some of our clarified butter from over here. We're going to keep it hot. Then we're going to go ahead and toss this.
You got a double glove.
I do that so that I don't have to take off my good gloves.
You're better gloves, because you have one of the good gloves. Now you got.
Well, they're all good gloves.
Yes.
All right, so after that, I'll go ahead and grab this roll. Okay, I just toasted this, and I got some garlic butter on top of that. We're going to go ahead and stuff this with our wasps.
Yeah, that doesn't look delicious at all. It looks scrumptious. It's not delicious, it looks scrumptious. Yeah,
this is probably my favorite thing on the menu. Well, it has to be.
This is really hard to stand here and look at that.
Yes. So that's the lobster roll right there.
Okay.
And then we'll go ahead and type this up with the side dish. We got all sorts of side dishes like house-made slaw or the cucumber slaw.
Jeff, I noticed that your chives are a little thick for my liking. Can you make it any thicker?
Oh no, these are prime grade A chives right here. This took me years and years of training. I hope Chef Girl is proud of both these chives right
here. They're telling me that we're out of time, but I gotta show this one thing off because I've never seen this before. Chili thread. What the heck is a chili thread?
That's a dried chili sliced very thin, and we use them as a garnish here at Slapfish.
How spicy? On a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being that, you know, it's gonna burn the roof of your mouth.
Those are probably about a 1 or a 2.
Oh, yeah. It's not dangerous enough for me. I like danger.
Have you tried them before?
No, I haven't.
I think you should give them a try right now.
Okay. You said between 1 and 2, right?
Yeah, you'll be fine.
Bigger handful? Right. Like about that?
Yeah.
Then?
Big league chew. Perfect. What do you think?
Just a bit between your cheek and gum.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Chew on that for a while.
Awesome.
That means the heat's coming.
Snap.
Time to put it back in the car.
I almost said another S word, not snap. Oh my gosh. Sorry. We gotta go back. Get